Hi, this is Sandy Clare. Welcome to Origami STEAM. STEAM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Art, and Math. Today we are going to make a koi. It's spelled K-O-I, and it's a little goldfish from Asia.
It's the coolest fold in the world. There's a tiny one, and here's a little bigger. Today we're going to make an orange one. What you start out with is a square piece of paper. Fold it into a rectangle, just like that. And then the open end, see where it opens right here? You take and you fold it like this. These are two right triangles. I should say symmetrical. Symmetry. You see how you could put your hand in there? Then you know you did it right. Because if the folded parts here, it wouldn't work. Now, do you see this? Now here, when you lift this up, you're going to put your finger in there, and it's going to be a squash fold. It kind of looks like a kite, and that crease fold is... it lines up with this crease fold right here. Do you see that? Okay. Now we're going to do it on the other side. What you do on one side, you have to do on the other. And make sure it's nice. Crisp lines. I like to use my nails. Okay, now, once you have this, you're going to take these two folds and fold them back like that and like this. I'll show you real slow. One more time. Okay? See that? Fold them back. That's what it... now, so now it's the same on both sides. You see this? Okay. Now we're going to lift this up because that's the open end here. Hold it here as far as it'll go. And it stops right about here. Okay. And if you notice, this is like a hat. If you use large paper, you would have a large hat because this looks like a hat. If you open it up, see that? Now watch what happens. I'm going to open this up. Voila! We have a koi. And then you just fold these. And you have the little wings. Or the little, not wings. You got the little fins. Isn't that cute? So really, it's a hat that turns into a goldfish. Hope you enjoyed this. Be sure to subscribe. Like my video and tell me what you think about this little goldfish. You can actually make a little googly eye on there. I don't have any with me. I gave them all to my students today. So have a good night.